is a motherfucking test. Ladies, play this song before you have sex. And if your man finishes before the song does, trade his ass in.
Damn, this song long and a motherfucker. I'm dying in this motherfucker.
Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap off the truck,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-bang, baby. Two moped out G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now when she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm a bennet. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to give off a proper chunk, I'll take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that. And it's like this and like that and like this and
Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got killed, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I feel some more focus. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a toast, but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg can do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And you ain't got no love for those,
so just chill to the next episode. Gangsta lean, getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S oppression, double O P, D O double G Y D O double G. You see, showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic, pimping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, antidote quick. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. So Drake,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
It's where it takes place, so we'll mash your attention. Mobbing with the dog crown.
Oh, wow, oh, wow.
Dropping the funky tracks, it's making the suckers just bumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Doggy Dogg has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'm gonna figure to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your woman wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you in BTON and the city they call Long Beach. Putting straight together like my homie DOC. No one can do it better.
Like this, that and this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
Then we ain't got no love for love,
so just chill till the next episode.
We'll be right back.
this song, and I don't get a motherfucker. I'm dying in this motherfucker.